Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tim Urban. Happy birthday to you. Woo! Anyway, I came here to say or to wish you a happy birthday. I thought you were terrific on Idol. I felt you should have been there a little bit longer, but things happen for a reason, and this is only the beginning for you. And I just only came here to wish you a happy birthday along with some other fans. So I made you this American Idol journey montage for your birthday, and it has the fan messages at the end of the video. I hope you like it, and I wish you a wonderful birthday. I love you, Tim, and I hope to hear from you soon. Bye!
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes that some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes, some things are meant to be.
What I admire most about Tim is that he's always smiling. I love his smile.
He goes from 0 to 100 just like that. He's like,
He just comes into the room and he'll smile and you're like, wow, you're so happy all the time.
Because I want to brighten people's day, I want to make them smile.
I think Tim is one of those people that if his teeth could actually sparkle, then they would.
He's a good looking guy.
When Tim gets his little flicker of the hair and his little smile, and he does it at the same time, there's something about that moment where you're just like, I love you, Tim.
I heard there was a secret chord David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, The baffled king composing hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah. I thought Tim did a really lovely job. He's got a really cool sound to his voice.
Hallelujah. I know that there's a God above, but all I've ever learned from love was how to shoot at somebody who outdrew ya. Well, it's not a cry that you hear at night, and it's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold, it's a broken hallelujah.
Cartoon.
I might be in love with Tim myself.
You're gonna smile. The audience are gonna vote for you. Yeah. So well done.
I know this has completely changed my life, and I take away so many things from it. I couldn't even begin to tell you.
My racing heart is just the same.
You know what? You look like an artist. You feel like an artist. That's pretty impressive.
So I say, think I better leave right now.
To say I'm proud of Tim would be an understatement.
He comes up all the time. He just gives you a big hug. You know, so he's a good kid.
Somebody better show me how. That was fantastic! That was fantastic.
I get the opportunity to do things that the rest of the world dreams about. It's an incredible feeling.
I'm feeling weaker and weaker.
This experience has been bigger and crazier and more than I ever expected. It's meant everything to me.
Hey Tim, happy 21st birthday! We love you!
Hi Tim, it's Jackie.
And it's Lauren.
And we just wanted to wish you a happy 21st birthday.
Yeah, the big 2-1.
Oh yeah. We just want to say that you're so incredible and such an inspiration to us. Like, you're an amazing singer and guitarist, and it was just awesome watching you on American Idol, like, grow every week. You're just amazing. And,
you're so good.
And, we also wanted to get out to the American Idol Tour this summer. We really want to meet you so bad.
Yeah, you're awesome.
It'd be, like, such a great experience.
I know. I feel so excited.
But we just hope you have a great day and enjoy your birthday.
Yeah.
And don't forget, keep smiling.
We can't help falling in love with you, Tim.